Algae are amazing microscopic organisms. They're a tenth the size of a human hair. There's 300,000 species on the planet, and they can make virtually any product we need. Algae has the potential for industrial applications covering three areas. So that's agricultural biotech, industrial biotech, and medical biotech. These three industries together are worth about $350 billion in the US. The Australian opportunity here is massive, and this is what we at UTS are moving into.
Studying biotechnology at UTS is very different from what I expected. Coming into the subject, I had no idea that there were so many diverse applications of algae. We studied things like bioinformatics and intricate circuits that had to do with biosensors. They were challenging, but to be honest, I thought that they were impossible before I did this subject, because a lot of my fellow students and I felt like we weren't capable of doing those things, that we weren't capable of writing codes or working with circuits. And that was a really eye-opening thing. The lecturers and the subject coordinators at UTS, they're really engaging in biotechnology now, and they're teaching us about it now. So I think having that insight into technology that's only just emerging is really equipping me for the future.
The jobs that are emerging in the algal biotech space will involve engineers to optimize the production, vat designers, molecular engineers to modify the algae, strain optimization specialists. So all of these biological but also engineering type opportunities are where the industry is going to need trained technicians and also experimental scientists to take their industry forward. Instead of just training the students and hoping that they get a job at the end, we work with them throughout their postgraduate degree program, where we meet with industry partners on a monthly basis, and our students are industry facing, so they're ready at the end of their PhDs to work straight into an industry position. These jobs are the jobs of the future, and UTS is able to train these students in this space.